God, this heat. Oh my God. Please, if you know any direct link to Canada, please let me know because I'm tired of this country. Honestly, this heat is too much. Hello guys, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. It's Mara Davids here today. I'm back with another video. So guys, today I'm not wearing wig today because the heat in this country, especially in my area, I don't know how your area heat is, how far, how is the heat in your area, because I am dying of heat. I can't even wear wig, I can't sleep. Okay, so I'm my natural hair right now and I'm okay. I'm even still sweating, there's no light plus heat and no light. You guys can see my ring light at the back. I'm supposed to film a video with light, with my ring light, but there's no light and I can't turn off the gym because everybody's going to be very, very noisy. Okay, so but I just want to make this video and, you know, I'm using natural light at the moment. That's it. So if it's your first time for joining my channel, if it's your first time for seeing my face, you're welcome to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe and give the video a thumbs up if you find it very, very helpful. You're definitely going to find it helpful, okay? And this video is more or less like a rant video. I just want to say some things that have been in my mind since I started this YouTube channel, some comments I've received. I just want to talk about those comments I've been receiving that have been pumping on my page, on my, you know, I just want to talk about it and, you know, maybe you guys can actually say something about it. Maybe I'm seeing it in the wrong way, okay? So, let's go straight into this video. So guys, when I started my YouTube channel last year, that was around March kind of, yeah. I'm going to be 1 year very soon. Okay, I'm going to be on YouTube 1 year very soon. I'm going to celebrate my 1 year. Yes, I'm going to celebrate it. So anyways, that's by the way. If you enjoy my content, you know you subscribe to my channel because you enjoy my content. Leave it down in the comment section. What made you really subscribe to my channel? Why did you like watching my video? What do you like watching my video? What do you want me to improve in my videos? Just leave it down in the comment section. Let me know how you feel about my YouTube channel. And if you have any topic you want me to talk about, you want me to make, you have anything you want me to talk about, just leave it down in the comment section. I'm going to reply. Comment section, please, okay? I will see those comments and I'm going to act on it, okay? And if you ask me questions like long time ago and I've not replied it till now, please just send me again, okay? I might have skipped, you know? So just send me again and let me know what you really want to know about my channel or about me personally, okay? Okay. So since I've started this YouTube channel, I've been doing skincare and, you know, mostly about skin lightening, skin brightening, how to whiten the face, whitening cream, whitening body polish, whitening this, whitening that. But there are some people that come to my page to leave nasty comments. Okay, there's this video that really went viral on my page. There's this video that actually made my channel to be, to have this much subscribers and much watch hour and all of that. This video, I'm going to put the link or video beside me. I see that guys will see the video. If you've watched the video, just let me know. It's a drink video and I was talking about glutathione skin whitening drink that I made myself, that I was using, that was really good for me, that really lightened my skin, and I decided to share it with my YouTube friends. That's how I am, okay? So I received a lot of nasty comments in that video, not even only on that video, even on every other videos that talks about skin whitening. I was receiving nasty comments. When I say nasty comments, not comments that are so annoying that you don't know me from anywhere, you just come to my page or you click a video about me and you start leaving comments that are very abusive. There are some comments that YouTube don't even let me see before they delete them because they are very, very, very bad. Okay, that is how bad some comments I receive. Comments like, stop bleaching, you're ugly, why are you bleaching, blacks, you know. Some people go as far as insulting Nigeria as a whole. The Nigerian girls are very ugly, they they don't know what they want, they bleach their skin. My own is that if you know you're not interested in skin bleaching, because I'm not even going to say skin whitening now because I'm just going to make you tush. Skin bleaching, if you know you don't want to bora, you don't want to bleach your skin, you're not interested in skin bleaching, please, why are you clicking a video that says come and bleach your skin? Why are you clicking a video that is telling you use this thing, you're going to bleach your skin? Why? I also watch other people's YouTube videos. I have a YouTube channel, yes. I go and watch other people's YouTube videos. I go to my own page. Sometimes I'm just bored. I don't even know what to watch. I'll just be going and YouTube recommends. They recommend videos that interest you. Maybe they'll just think, okay, maybe this video you might be interested. They recommend videos to me. And when I see the thumbnail and the topic, if I see that, oh, maybe this video is going to be interesting, let me click it. I click the video and it's not something that I'm interested in, or it's not something that makes sense, I'm going to leave ASAP. What's now the point of, okay, I'm not interested in skin bleaching. For example, if I'm not interested in skin bleaching and somebody is saying move from black to white in just 3 days and I clicked on the video, I'm not interested though. And I click on the video and all I go to is start insulting the person that you're very stupid, you're ugly, why are you doing this, you don't have sense, your country is this, you know, they just say nasty things. I can't even bring out those comments because most of those comments, YouTube deletes those comments, and I can't even reply to most of those comments before YouTube deletes them. Just that I see them but I cannot reply. Some I reply because there are some nasty comments that I will give you reply, and sometimes I'm in some mood that I will reply you. Some I'll just ignore, some I'll block you, and that's okay. So it doesn't make sense. Doing video on YouTube is not easy at all, okay? If you're not interested in a particular content or what the person is bringing out, why can't you just click away? I'm not saying don't criticize. Yes, you can criticize, but don't leave hateful comments, like nasty comments. I know that some nasty comments that really, really pisses someone off, like, it's not even it's uncalled for because you don't know the person from anywhere. You're watching the person on your phone or on your laptop or your TV. Doesn't mean that the person is, you know, the person. You don't know the person, okay? You don't know where the person is. So you just don't just do that. It's very bad. If you're watching this video and you go and watch people's YouTube videos and you leave hateful comments, it's what the person is doing wrong. Or what you're not interested in, like, I don't even know how to explain it, because I just like, okay, I'm going to talk about it because I received a message today and it was like, I think I'm just going to make a video on that separately. I was supposed to do this video since morning, but this is actually the main video I wanted to do. Maybe I wanted to do requires me to have light and all of that, but I'm going to do that later in the week, I think, because today is already gone. But that's just that about that. Mine is that you guys should stop leaving hateful comments on my page, okay? I'm saying, please stop leaving hateful comments. So for someone to make a video on YouTube, to post video on YouTube, it's not easy. Okay, video on YouTube, it's not easy. For someone to edit that video and post it on YouTube, it's not easy. So stop comments to the person. If you're not interested in a particular content, why did you click? Why are you subscribed to the person's channel? There are a lot of people. A lot of videos YouTube recommends every day. I see some that might be interested. I see some that interest me at first. Then when I go along the way, I'm like, what's this person saying? I just speak off. There are some videos that you can say your opinion on some videos. Not a video of someone giving you a tutorial on how to bleach your skin. Okay, the title is saying how to bleach your skin. You're not interested on how to bleach your skin, but all you're interested is to go to the person comment and say, Jesus Christ is coming soon, repent for your sins. Like, what's that? Is it a church program? Please stop doing that. It doesn't even make sense. It's like, it doesn't make sense at all. When I see those comments, sometimes I will just laugh, sometimes I get angry, sometimes I'm like, I don't even have time. Sometimes I reply, sometimes I block. It depends on my mood. So if you have given me nasty comments and watching this video before, I know you might have known my reply. It depends on my mood, okay? So I don't want this video to be too long because right now I'm really sweating and I need to shower. So guys, I'm going to end this video right here. Thank you so much for watching to this point, and don't forget to subscribe, as I said earlier. Okay, subscription is free, and give this video a huge thumbs up. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.